Ease off the wind!
The mortar would...
Working on it, Hardy, sir!
Task at hand, sir!
Drag them to that doom!
Great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sonny. Then hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Out! Save us a few bottles, eh?
Anything but Jenkins. What's the news?
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. My slight. A deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. Don't think so, sir. Deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand. I guess. was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Eddie. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot.
Detail. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum from it and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder.
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew, and they'd sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for? Like to test his crew and all. He's out there fitter than what?
Of course, it turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember always this day.
What the devil?
Aye, sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
Ease her steps!
Captain, I'm down.
Mains out! Let's go!
So Thatch has been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
Nah. My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Get the mains free!
Oh! Oh! What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
Princess. Slave ship.
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard.
Captain! Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Right.
coming, Captain! Looks like a frigate!
Keep it this
Spanish inside!
Fire!
This week is running!
Fire!
Slave a ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Find your shot! Find there, sir!
Fire!
Almost ready, sir!
Fire!
We just
find
there, Commander!
She's spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn!
Okay, let's go.
Picking up fast!
Fire!
Rah!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Fire!
Captain Vin! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer. Louder than sticks and spittle, then.
I've bothered enough with all that.
Just find the captain. This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food. If only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Thank you.
skin, please. The bastard hands, the welting, please. Come, let us drink it while we have breath. For there's no drinking after death. He will help deny. Down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down. Down among the dead men, let's him. Don't dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway! I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker! Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God! I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering! Now stay back and let me live in peace!
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you bait me back in blood.
Vane! Face me, man!
Thank you.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to!
Bloody fairy stories got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means.
I see you coming, Kerr. I see you plain and clear.
That's good.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher. Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat. Here! No escaping me!
Kenway! I'll flush you out! Bloody rags will be all that's left of you, Kenway!
Goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy! You're done half a fucking job!
Fucking hell! Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition. Stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
Has Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau? Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
I will save you off my boots. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man.
You there! Stop!
Come on, you wicked cow!
Halt! Let's have a word, chum!
I'll have your scully!